In this video, we're going to take a brief look at the Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements Double Open Combed Razor. Hi, I just wanted to give you a heads up on the new Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements Double Open Comb Razor. I've shaved with this a few times now, and one of the things I've got to say is that it looked quite aggressive straight out of the box. I mean, you've got the double open comb on the top of the cap and the base as well, and I was a little bit freaked out about it, I've got to say. Boy, was I wrong. I mean, it is a very, very mild razor. I got a very good shave out of it. It left some lather on the face as I would pass, which meant I could go back over that area. The make was very good for $35. I don't think you could ask for any more. The knurling was kind of deep set and really, it's got that sort of Art Deco-y kind of feel about it. It almost, I've got to say, it almost feels like it's collectible now. I thoroughly recommend this razor to a beginner or to an experienced campaigner. I don't think you'll have any trouble at all in finding the angle. In fact, I found it in about 5 nanoseconds. It's very, very easy. That's one of the things that I find with razors. If I pick up a new razor for the first time, it's trying to get that angle. I think what Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements has done here is a marvelous job at trying to design and engineer a razor that won't give the user any difficulty whatsoever. It kind of, you know, looks fierce, but it performs beautifully. And if this is important to you, and it is to some and not others, it gives you a baby but smooth shave effortlessly. I mean, I got a BBS shave with this, with two passes on a 3-day growth. Now, I was able to do that because as I passed the open comb over the skin, it left lather on the skin, which meant I could go over it again and again. In fact, I remember on one of the shaves, I actually shaved with it. I felt that there was still some lather there, and in fact, it left these streaks. It was like the chemtrails of lather. I went over it again, and there was still some lather there, and I did a three, I know this is naughty. I did a 3-pass shave without re-lathering from this. I'm not kidding. It's a great little razor. It's a great little razor. The other good thing about it is you can swap out the handles. Douglas has thought about this long and hard. I don't think there's anything wrong with this handle. I think some have said that it's a bit short. I can see what you mean. But I think it's about balance. Razors are about balance and about precise tolerances. And in this instance, I think this particular handle works well, but I have swapped it out with Bulldog handles and also handles that are provided with the Mueller and the Mirka razors. All in all, I think this is a very good razor and it's worth your attention. Give it a go. I'm sure you'll like it. Thanks for watching.